Who the hell said that? Where is there a vampire? Are they below? They have to be below me somewhere. Well, that door we haven't opened. I'd rather find them before they find me. The only thing I can think is they're in that room. Because I've been all around here and I didn't see any vampires. Right in the spider buttock. Lost the arrow. Vampires? No. Where are they? Unless this goes to somewhere different than I thought. They didn't hear me that time. I'm literally just jumping up to the correct height that I want. Where's the vampires? Down below? Oh, just in time. Just fell. Oh, what about there? Is that open? Doesn't look like that's open. Maybe they're in there. I don't know where they are. They didn't hear that. Mm. I haven't been over here. I just shot the spider from range. Alright, so maybe they're through here. Because if there are vampires, I want to kill them. I'm a simple person. I see a vampire, I kill. I was going to throw a fireball at you, but decided not to. 25 gold, a lockpick, orc blood. Orcish arrows, and silver amethyst ring. I can't carry anything else. A steel horn helmet, I suppose. Oh, I have yellow fever. I don't want that. Tasty. Did I get that from the orc? Oh, empty room. Where's the vampires? And vampires are the kind of thing where you want to know where they are before they know where you are. Those are those two doors that probably go. Into another zone. Where are they? I mean, if they're close enough to hear my spells, they gotta be kinda close. That time they didn't, though. They're not hearing my spells anymore. See if they're in here. If maybe, oh, there's an overhang. Would have bonked my head. It's like from that way. They're in trouble getting in here. I'm tiny now. I can't go in there. Look at that. You can see the bottom where the well is. Well, I was about to say, maybe you can't get through while levitating, but how else would you get up here? Oh! Are you kidding? I went down so slowly, I figured I was just gonna gently touch the bottom. Alright, well, I didn't accomplish anything since this save. Let's feed him no Torgo, that's fine. I don't know where they are. I hear them. They're not hearing my spells anymore. Crazy, okay. Oh, hell, let me get my arrow. Oh, that's not an arrow. That's a leg bone. Whoops. Almost died again. Just looking around a little bit more. There's another tunnel I think I didn't take. This is the original way through, yeah. I thought I saw something on top of the bookcase for some reason. Alright, so this is my original way through. And I hit this. There's another set of stairs that I started taking and didn't finish. Oh, that scared me. I was like, what is that? I thought that was a second set of stairs. Never mind. Yeah, I don't know what else. There's vampires somewhere in there, but maybe they're not actually put in there. Like the door. Like the doorway, you can't actually go through it. Might have been this dungeon is not, you know, has a few things not complete. And the vampires just need to be removed so you can't hear them. Could be that. Alright, let's go back. Oh, right here. I'm used to having to go across the water. Yeah, there's a sad fate for his brother. Well, I might as well level up. I'll put stamina this time. I'm probably keeping stamina here, and we're just gonna go magicka and health from now on. So my archery is 28, I need 30. So I'm going to save that perk for the eagle eye. Perk?
You're back. What news do you bring of my brother?
I can't talk to him like this, I'll just pickpocket him. But yeah, this is the way you come in, he's sitting like this. So that's funny, they had her sitting and him standing. And now he's
You're
in
back.
The...
What news do you bring of my brother?
You spelled your incorrectly. Yeah, now they have him saying the right
way.
Back. So that's cool.
What news do you bring of my brother?
Shut up. My lord, here is Arthago's journal, his self-described death certificate.
This is what I most feared. Poor Arthago.
Arthago?
As I promised, here's what I've heard about Lysandus. I don't know how much of this is secret, but I trust you.
Okay.
Lysandus was in love with his court sorceress, a noblewoman named Medora Dyrrhenni. And during the war, his queen found out. They say that while her husband was gone, Queen Minisera banished Medora from the court. My sister, aubk-i, is queen now, part of the treaty to ensure peace. But Minisera still resides at Castle Daggerfall as the Dowager Queen Mother.
Dowager?
I don't know where Medora went, but I know she has an enormous castle somewhere on the Isle of Balfiera.
Balfiera.
But I also hear there's some kind of curse on her, and she can never leave. I don't know if that helps you, but that's all I know.
That's something else.
Again, thank you for Arthago's letter. Just knowing what happened will ease my heart somewhat. Please, take the steel battle axe of Fiery Souls as token of my appreciation. Oh, and one more thing.
You're gonna overweigh me.
My mother said if you return successfully from this mission, she would like to see you, and will trust you with a mission of her own.
Aubk-i? Oh, Akorithi?
What can I do for you?
You can carry this stuff, because... Now, painting the truth. This is when we go through the Dungeon of Wayrest, which is the biggest dungeon in Daggerfall anyway. I'm not sure about here. To steal a painting. So, Queen Akorithi of Sentinel has requested to see me. Okay. Prince Lhotun has told me of Medora Dyrrhenni, the former mistress of King Lysandus, and her imprisonment within her castle on the Isle of Balfiera. At least I think it was called Balfiera. He says Balfira. That sounds stupid. I should visit her to see if she can help with my investigation for the Emperor. Find Medora Dyrrhenni, who was trapped in her own castle. Yeah. Far from the entrance as well. So we have a bunch of things to do now. Right. So she wants us to steal a painting from the dungeons underneath the Wayrest. Dyrrhenni. We have to go to Dyrrhenni Castle. Speak to Manor Marco. He's going to give us a quest to steal the soul of a lich. And then... deliver the letter to Gortwog, so I guess we're doing Gortwog next. But first we'll speak to Queen Akorithi, since we're just right here. See, this is orc strength. This doesn't help with strength, though. It's so funny. Stamina. Well, I need something to increase his strength so I can carry the stuff. Well, let's see. With the feet of Notorgo. This is sprinting also. But with the feet of Notorgo. Now I can go this fast. What if I dual cast it? No. I have to drop something. Ah, he overweighed me by that much. Well, that's pretty cool. Steel battle axe of fiery souls. Burns for 10 points. And if target dies in 5 seconds, fills a soul gem. I'm going to sell this because I'm not proficient in battle axe. My perks and stuff are in blade. You don't have a chest or something around here, right? I'll put the statue in there. Hold on. I'll be right back. Oh, I think this is the empty room. He overweighed me, why? I should have sold the stuff first. Because I can sell some stuff to that court mage. And then come back and pick up the statue. I just figured maybe not leave it on the ground, it might disappear. So we'll put it in a something. Something over here, yeah. This is like nothing in this this armoire here. Oops. Wee. Talk to Akorithi. It's funny, in Daggerfall Unity, I wasn't in Sentinel that much, or the environs. It's mostly centered in the High Rock area. So I never picked up any noble quests or anything there either. But I did do quests for Daggerfall and Wayrest, I believe. Hi.
Welcome to Sentinel. I trust you have had a comfortable stay so far.
You're wrinkly. Thank you, Your Majesty. How can I assist you?
Let me get right to the point. My son, Prince Lhotun, says you are a well-respected and trusted friend. I have need of your sort. I am willing to pay you 1,000 gold to infiltrate Castle Wayrest and recover an heirloom of the late King Lysandus for me. Will you do it?
1,000 isn't enough. An heirloom of King Lysandus? Yes, I'd be willing to do that.
What bounty? There is an item, a painting, that is hidden somewhere within Castle Wayrest. I desire this item for reasons you need not worry about.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Bring it to me and I will pay you your 1,000 gold.
Okay.
What is it now?
Brilliant.
What are you doing? How dare you read at a time like this? That's the dungeon. I forget what we have to do in Sentinel Dungeon.
I... Yes?
You guys look cold. Some of these books I left, they just got thrown around. I wonder why. Over here. Yeah, okay. Alright, it's back the other way.
Yes?
No. Alright, we're gonna visit the court sorcerer. That one doesn't sell detect life though, or detect enemy, whatever. I don't know why. Oh wait, I didn't go in here. I didn't realize. Braided bread. I would have missed out on that 7 gold. Maybe I could get these to use as... Oh, I'm overweight again? Oh, that's right, I'm supposed to sell things. Hell with the salt pile then. I need to, sell some stuff here to you. Got my silver amethyst ring. Damage health, magicka. I gotta try the rainwater. Try the rainwater. Invisibility. Cool.
Take a look.
I am an invisible seller of things. Oh, I didn't read the letter from Queen Akorithi. I thought I was supposed to do a talk to her. Well, I can't sell much to this merchant. Alright, so we'll read the letter. Dear Crystal, your presence in our court is desired before the end of the next season. Prince Lhotun has recommended you with high praise. I await your arrival, Akorithi, Queen of Sentinel. Okay. Anything else I missed? I missed this whole door here, I didn't notice. Cheap clothes and shoes. It's like servants' quarters or something. Fill bottles from mead barrel. Apples. Potatoes. Carrots. Salt. You get salt for the damage health, but not if it's gonna overweigh me. Husker meat. Oh, horker meat, sorry. Try that for ingredients. I'm going to drop a little bit of salt. What am I doing? Brook bass. All these different kinds of fish. Alright, got that one. Hunting broom mead barrel. Imported from Skyrim. A honeybrew meadery. Alright, let's try these ingredients. What's this? Nothing. Alright. Ceridilic spade tail. Damage stamina. Hist carp. Restore stamina. Okay, so I just damaged it and restored it. Silverside perch. Restore stamina. Okay. Various stuff to my stamina. Okay. Now, how many salt piles do I need to drop? Okay, just one. That's fine. I can deal with that loss. One salt pile. So where's that bar in whatever? Right here. The usual suspects.
Good afternoon.
Mr. Colorful.
Yes.
Mrs. I don't talk.
What can I do for you? Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Oh wait, I have a charisma spell, don't I?
Alright then.
Hold on a second. What if I barter? I already have...
Afternoon.
Yes. It might be a good afternoon. But what would you know about that? Alright, so... He's like, huh? Charisma spell. So I'm gonna check something out.
What? Take a look.
What's your most expensive item? Dwarven greatsword. 701 gold.
Until next time.
Afternoon.
I said 701, right?
Let's save that appetite, huh?
$5.43 instead of $7.01. Pretty good. And I'm sure she buys my stuff for more as well. Yeah, she gave me this Daedric dagger. Yeah, I've only seen one Daedra, a Frost Daedra. And if I got to use a dagger. Steel Battle Axe of Fiery Souls. You can have that. Adamantium Dagger. Right, you can have that. Dwarven Short Sword. Skeletal Warrior Axes, 4 of them. Adamantium Armor. Steel Horn Helmet. Iron Boots, and all those shields. Okay, now these gems, the icon. Okay. 128 lockpicks. Because we keep finding a lot of lockpicks, 4 at a time. Often, and not many locked doors. There was only one locked door in the last dungeon, and none, I think, in the dungeon before.
Take a look.
Anything I might want to buy? You're just looking at the increase or decrease. Yeah, you don't have anything I want. I see you restocked yourself with healing, but I have plenty right now, I think. 10, and I have 7 plentiful healings. I have 9 minor healings. I use those first. Okay.
I'd better get going.
Where are you gonna go? Don't you leave your post, young lady. Alright. So these dungeons started out small, now they're getting bigger. At least the last two were kind of big. Alright, so Queen Akorithi is sent me to infiltrate Castle Wayrast. Somewhere in its dungeons is a painting that she desires. If I can place it in her hand, she'll reward me. Ask for 1,000 gold. Well, this is the oldest one, delivering the letter to Ortwog. So I think we'll go back to this. And then we'll talk to Manamarco. And then we'll talk to Medora. We didn't free her. She stayed in the castle. And we had to go back and talk to her again after that. And she was still standing there in the castle. Yeah, it's going to be Orcish Emancipation next. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.